Meet Professor Thaddeus Morton, kidnapped from MIT 6 months ago. Expert in the field of metallurgy, discovered in a field of alfalfa.
That's a man's head.
This magnetic collar was found about 6 feet away, near his body. Still trying to figure that one out.
That's a man's head.
According to the retinal terminus theory, a dying person's last conscious image is burned into the back of his eyeball, rather like a photograph. Perhaps there's a clue there. I give you Morton's last image.
That's a man's head.
Refraction of the lenses causes the image to appear upside down, so we simply...
That is a man's head.
Voila.
McGrath.
Seems to have something in his pocket, but it's too fuzzy to make out. Modification of the aqueous humor has led to a loss of
glasses. Friends of the South, come to a costume ball, April 14, 8:30, 346 Pine Court Garden District.
New Orleans.